still in the air. We sail from Plymouth Harbor, nor the westerly blowing bare. The rain was tumbling all around in buckets from the sky, and the wind it stole our breath away, sharp as a razor knife. On a voyage to the end of the world on George's prison ship, 200 lost and hungry souls would feel a lash and whip. A gale it howled all through the rigging on that first black night. It's like the devil himself up there singing this lullaby. I'm going down, 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 Van Diemen's land. I'm going down, hellbound, Van Diemen's land. 30 days out at sea and the wind it blew too calm. So they marched us round the quarter deck to the beat of a mournful drum. Thought I'd end up here, some godforsaken hole. I'm going down, 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 Van Diemen's land. I'm going down, hellbound, Van Diemen's land. Late at night, the ship at sea is rocking like a cradle. Drifting with my haunted dreams, the dice is on the table. Then the wind, it starts, it's blowing, conjuring up the waves. And I tell myself, when it comes, that fortune favors a brave. Towards Hobart Town, the rumors were about. We heard the Chinese whispers of Port Arthur and its wreck. If I get myself out of here, ain't never